the altar of Smith & Wesson. We the people know not what we do. The purge is not about containing crime to one night and cleansing our souls by releasing oppression. It's about one thing. Money. Who dies tonight? The poor. We can't afford to protect ourselves. We must pick up arms. This year, we will fight back.
Jose, Alex, perimeter check.
Oh, impressive facility, Dickie. You sure it's safe here?
100%, sir. We're miles offshore. No one even knows we're here.
Yeah, you're serious about the purge, but it's all for a good cause. Now tell me about the safe house.
Yes, sir. Stand aside, huh?
Safe house.
Yes, sir. For the sake of discretion, I haven't talked about this with any of my team, not even my wife. Upstairs, third level, you'll find a hatch. Inside there, the safe room. All for yourself.
All right, we got the live stream put in there?
Yes, sir. We've got security cameras, CCTV, of all of Los Angeles County.
Fantastic! I love watching these thugs tear each other to pieces.
Yes, sir.
I know you want to settle in, sir, but I do have your post-purge agenda to review. There is a 9 a.m. press conference highlighting your role as a new founding father of the Purge.
Old voters love me. They love the Purge.
Yes, they do. And here is a statement I prepared.
Perfect as always. That's just like you. You know, you're like the daughter I never had. Always in the right place at the right time.
Thank you.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the initiation of the 2023 Purge. This annual event has been authorized by the U.S. government, and weapons of Class 4 and lower have been approved for use. All other weapons remain illegal during this 12-hour period. Beginning at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be permitted. Once the Purge concludes at 7 a.m., emergency medical services will be deployed. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn.
Woo! I get tingly all over. It's like Christmas. All right.
Dickie, is that the guy helicopters?
Oh, just signaling. Tell him it's me.
Sir, maybe you should come down.
You know, maybe you should smile more to be a lot
for me. Down, down.
Okay, Dickie.
Thank you. On their knees.
Please don't hurt me.
Thank you, sir. Now say say goodbye to your wife.
No.
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 Do it!
No! No!
It's okay.